طبت البيت.
Approximately 30-40 minutes ago, what appears to be a vehicle bomb. We don't know if it's a suicide bomb yet or not. Detonated at the scene you see behind me. Right now, I know of 2 Iraqi killed and 13 wounded, and that is coming from the Iraqi policeman that's in charge of the scene. And that's his report from the hospital. There were no coalition casualties, nor is there any coalition target vicinity of this location.
قاعد يمشي هذا خطيه مشمش هذا مو الانتحار ها هذا مو
الانتحار بالسياره ما ينفع
الانتحار الفحم
وين عاد ودوا
للكسوه الرياض
Thank you.